Work with me here. I have to reset.
You're set.
I'll have to totally reset.
Doesn't like you, babe.
So, hey guys, Lucky Red here, trying to fix myself.
Nah. See, that's why you make sure you're working before
you start.
Well,
I was
treating.
Until you spun me around. Well, when I was talking to you, I was trying to look at you.
Oh.
And I got stuck.
Well, whatever.
So, hey guys. I'm back, just drawing. I haven't done this in a little bit. And I thought it'd be fun. Had a little bit of inspiration. Thought it'd be nice to just draw some stuff. Drawing me.
Drawing you.
Ah, I was using the wrong tool, that's why.
Ha! This is you get.
Yeah, I was using my shrink selection tool. I need to use the shrink tool. My lasso. Then I can do that.
Oh, yes. Oh yeah, babe.
Yeah. One of the fireworks shows?
Yeah. Like the fireworks light show.
Oh, yeah.
Bum, bum, bum. I haven't figured out which one I want to do. That's one thing I want to do.
Okay. Oop. Just like kind of put the whole thing so I have like an idea of where everything is. I'll ink over it later. So it won't make much difference. my wacky anime eyes in a while. Star Fox Assault. Man, why is it not reading my movements until later? Probably just gonna have to zoom in for them.
You're adorable.
I try a little bit. Casino Night Zone 2. fair.
I
piece. Are you flex? In what way?
Flexing.
Sorry, are you flexing? You mean like me drawing? No, no. This isn't good. Don't. I'm just, you know, I just.
It's adorable.
Just like to draw sometimes as well. And, yeah, you know, I like to draw our thumbnails and stuff, so. That'd be nice to just relax and do a little art stream. Call you? Lucky Red's the name that I go by. I think that there's no right ties tucked. So it would be. Oh, I don't want to call you garbage because you clearly. Aw, that's sweet. You clearly aren't. That's very nice of you.
No, garbage isn't
is
an insult to you.
Yeah. Garbage Gang is, you know, is just the group name. But Lucky Red's what they call me. Remember me? Of course. Like I said last time, it's always nice to see a fellow Redman. I don't forget my anybody watches. I make a point to remember. Struggling with where to put my left arm. Just to tighten it here, maybe. Oops. from 50? We actually hit 50, but might have just gotten unfollow or something. You never know with that kind of stuff. Yeah, because we hit 50 at one point not too long ago, but it doesn't read us as at 50, but our production thing does. I don't know. It's weird. I don't really know how that works in that regard. Well, now I remember what I'm forgetting. Get all the way up in there. Just a little bit smaller. I'll tell you why bubbles, bubbles, I twos are clean. I that amigos, bubbles, you don't make it to make a rubber. I just tell you with bubbles. Big part of Omega Man, you mess with the wrong robot this time. Face my wrath, you clean my clocks with a big bubble bite. I'm smoking walk to two. I'm gonna mix it all together and make some bubbles. Can you? There's like the aquarium of doom. And once more. Now it's bubbles galore. Bubbles full of gas. Now I recognize the bubble poison bubbles from my ass. That's right. I have like a marine. It's actually. I sure don't. Wild. Much paler. Nope, much paler. that. Nope. Still not Pamela. Straight gray.
From over here, it kind of looks like you're very peach.
Yeah, I thought about that. But I can't really make me more pale.
You can look up skin color on Google.
Yeah, maybe I should try that.
And see what the color...
is this art for? Nothing really. It's just thought it'd be nice to draw a bit. These little illustrations don't have much of a meaning to it besides wanting to draw it. Don't got any other socials. We technically have a Twitter. I only say technically because we don't use it, but it exists. If you wanted to see it, I'm probably gonna start using it. I'll try and stay updated on that once we can stay on that a bit more. I think we're gonna have that. So, for now, I'll say, no, not really, but we will at some point soon. Depends upon what it entails. But I would not be opposed, depending upon what it is. Stay red your whole life. Well, I kind of do that, so I guess it's not that big a deal. Once I initially became garbage red, I haven't really gone back. Lucky Red was just the next evolution.
Hey, baby.
My stuff would load. There it goes.
Hey, baby.
see if I can.
Oh, babe, is there a way you can just change the code? What
change.
The color is? Like, the hashtag?
That's pretty. That's kind of gray on here. Maybe if I go for another pigment. Not really.
Give me a second. Let me see.
Get over there. Oh. I guess it looks kind of gray, like kind of stone color.
Oh, where's
the Navy Droid update? They got stickers now. Oh, well, that's cool. Maybe we'll check it out. I did see V-Roy did get an update, but I haven't messed with it since I made my handful of models. Character and copy their skin color. Oh, maybe that's a better idea. Maybe don't go for a real person, go for an anime character that's
Wait,
pale.
I'm trying to just see where the color is, where the...
Those are my color wheel.
No, I know, but like... This. Hex code. Trying to see where that would be.
Let's see. Plenty of pale anime boys.
I like the one of them was near.
He is a pale anime boy.
He is very pale.
And I'll go with this one. That definitely looks to be a pale anime boy. Let's go right around. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Where's the cup?
Yeah, not a bad idea, Makoto.
Where does the color go, though? There has to be a... somewhere where you can just type in the color. I don't
know. Yeah, there's way. Somewhere.
Color set? Wait, what are these?
Save that, because it's a nice little picture. Gonna try shading. Well, here's the thing.
No.
No.
Here's the thing. No.
Cause see, it might not be surprising, but I'm pretty awful. I'm not an artist.
No, you're not awful. It's just you're not advanced.
I like the full outfit. I got a similar drip. Hell yeah, dude. I saw your little avatar.
You're
it
not
looks good.
Advanced. So that's what it is.
That's fair.
What does that expression color do?
This?
Yeah. Oh, it just says gray or monochrome.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can make it kind of more pastel if I
want.
I don't really need that.
Let's
open up.
So I'm trying to see if you ever need a single color.
I want red Makoto, since I'm just drawing whatever, you got a suggestion? As long as you can give me something to work with.
What does the little wrench do?
Let's see. That's like editing, like altering shit I have over here.
There should be somewhere where you can switch color set.
Draw one of the new Holo Live Gen 6 VTubers. Okay. Let's look at who they are, because I have heard about them. I've not seen them yet. Live Gen 6. Let's see, we got La La plus darkness. I'm not sure how you pronounce that. Takane Lui. Hakui Koyori. Whoa. Sakamata Chloe. I think that's the one I've seen before. Kazama Iroha. That's it. There's like a picture of all of them together. That's wild. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I can draw one of them. Won't look very good, but I could try it. You know what? I'll do the main looking one. How do you pronounce that? La plus darkness. La plus darkness. I'm not sure how you pronounce that. Because I bet it's not as clear as it looks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hon.
What program do you use?
For what?
Your drawing.
Oh, never mind. Can I draw one of your friends? Oh, never mind. I mean, I can, if you've got a picture. I don't draw too many people, but, normal people, but I can try. I'm willing to try whatever. And people really like her feet, apparently. If you look her up, you get plenty of feet pictures, apparently. That's a cute picture of her, though.
What program do you use?
I use Clip Studio.
Okay.
But yeah, no, I can do that if you'd like. They're a VTuber, okay. What's their VTuber name? Or what's their, I guess then what's their channel name? Because I could just probably pull up the channel and I can do that. Oh. PC. Kexis06 PC. PC exclamation point. I am on a PC, yes. If that's a question. Alright. Kaoru Ueno. Oh, that's an actress. I'm gonna say that's probably not them. Them. What is this? I think they're trying to find your specs or something. I don't know how PCs work. if you want to know my specs, I don't know them myself, so I'm unfortunately can't help you. This is with Kaoru.
So like, yeah, click on that. It says their stream.
This one, okay.
Yeah.
Kaoru Ueno. That's not him. Look him up on YouTube. This is not them. Okay.
Well, this is YouTube.
Yeah, hold on. I'm saying it's not them. So this is not them. Either of these people. Okay. And I'll just... Ueno.
That's the only one that comes up.
Are you sure it's not this person? It looks like it could be. Yeah, yes, that's him.
No, it wasn't the other person before, so okay. It was this one. So you were right.
Okay.
As I was like, you clicked on it, said it.
I like their thumbnails. They do a lot better job than I do. They're probably just actually, you know, put in effort. I just kind of like to draw, so. That's where the garbage comes in. It comes from the minimum effort. Of our whole team. That was like a full. Oh, there's a full body shot of them. Let's go. That's what I can work with.
Oh, excuse me.
She's good.
I had Mountain Dew and chicken. Need me burp.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's get to work. I can work with that. Whoops.
Not when you're...
Not when I do that.
Not when that's super tiny.
Let's go... Let's start with a rough draft. got into a battle with him over red being the better color over green. That's fair.
So you had the ultimate Christmas battle.
Yeah, the true Christmas. You guys are really in the spirit of things. Yeah, our garbage gang being color coordinated, there was some very heated battles early on. They have since mellowed out, but within our first half a year, it was pretty rough. Some people were just not cool with the color they got, or were fighting over which one got the color, and then we just kind of accepted everyone's where they're at. Until there was one exchange, but it was far less aggressive, so we didn't really...
And of course, I didn't get pink.
No, you came in way too late.
I know.
See, you just got muffin.
Yeah, I know. I'm a muffin.
You got muffin. You know, the best color. The best color.
The best color.
You should draw your interpretation of the garbage game. So that's what I was kind of doing, but I only drew Lucky Red so far. There's technically a hat. You know what? I'll just show you guys. It's not... I'm not too proud of them, but...
Oh, you're fine, babe.
But I've drawn them all. If I can find them. I have them somewhere in this computer someplace. Ah, here we go. They're in here. This one, I plan to update all these designs, and I think that's why they bug me. It's because they're not what I'm sticking with. So going back to them bugs me. Let's see if I can't. Because this was all, made very quickly in the span of, a day or two, and I didn't, that was not drawing the whole time. They were very fast. Like, I drew them very quickly to get them done in time for a project I was working on. So this is he called himself White Tea Poison. We call him X Poison White. This is Bread. His name is Dread Bread. We were going to completely redesign him. That was just something I came up with firsthand. There's Muffin. Who's adorable. And honestly, if I do change it, it's not going to change that much.
I forgot you drew me as Animal Crossing.
And this one I'm actually... The only one I'm actually proud of, because I've never drawn a dragon before, and they were like, alright, so I'm a dragon, but I'm pink and I want shades. Because they showed me a picture of Spyro, and I was like, oh, alright, cool, I got you. And then this is what I came up with, and I really like it. This is Pearlescent pink.
Pearlescent isn't hard to say.
I know. Or Funkasaurus fresh.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought.
he would very much appreciate that.
Can I fight him?
This one, I need to touch up on, because this one was probably the one I did the fastest without putting in any work. That's Kazuma.
Yeah, I need to fight.
His color even changed. He's black now. He's not green.
I need to fight pink to the death to get pink.
Are you gonna fight Michael?
I'm going to fight Michael.
Dragon's pretty good. I know, I'm so proud of the dragon. I love how he turned out. That's why I want to do, a full body shot and actually, work on that one. I really like how that turned out. There's that one, which I need to really work on. This one. This one, I just didn't even have an idea. I just was like, okay, so his Discord is a rat Sonic picture he drew. So I'm just going to draw Sonic. God. That's all I did.
I forgot it.
I have an idea of what I want to do now. But this was when I didn't have an idea at all. And this was my first idea for Blasphemy Pigeon, which was very funny. You're going to use these as PNGs. I actually have. These are all PNGs. I have used these. If you'll notice here, I'll show you real quick. In our start and end screens, they're actually in the background of our shots. And that was the project I was working on here. I'll put it up real quick. So you can see all these pictures in those, and I need to redesign that. I completely changed what he looked like. That was just, I couldn't think of anything, and that's all I could come up with. And there's one of my first Lucky Red drawings. I don't even know why he has green eyes. I completely redesigned Big Tay as well. That's the last one.
Green eyes, probably because you have hazel eyes.
I do have hazel eyes, yeah. But I now have sevens in my eyes. If I could wear contacts, I would. It's really about the friends we made along the way. To be fair, Only like two of them I made along the way. The rest I've been friends with for way before we started streaming. Like long, long time before we started streaming together. But they all liked him. I don't. But that's because I'm very judgmental of my own work. Probably more so than anyone else.
Well, everybody is.
Yeah, everyone. People can definitely be like that. Oh, man. Okay. I just realized something. Hold on. Before I do anything else, I completely forgot a whole step to my design, and I totally fucked it up, and now I'm upset.
So many layers.
I've been opening up these layers. So I did this two other times, and I just drew what everyone asked me to draw. So each layer is a different design I had to do. It was pretty fun. Mm-hmm. So I forgot I draw right. Yeah. Shades here. Little rounded shades. Where did you mess up? Oh, see. No, I just forgot. I've done that a few times actually.
Oh, I forgot your glasses.
Yeah, I have little eye.
I looked at that and I totally forgot about it.
Yep, I've got little eye shades. Boom, much
where
better.
Are those?
Huh? They're right here.
Oh, you have them in front of you.
Yeah, I can wear them right
I
now.
I thought we lost them again.
No. I've kept them somewhere safe by me.
I thought we lost them again. I was like, where are
they? Nope, my tiny shades. I wore this whole costume at an anime convention fairly recently. People really liked it, actually, even though they had no idea what it was.
That's fine. You know how many people go to anime conventions just dressed as anything?
Yeah, no, it's very true. It happens a lot. And, you know, some people dig it.
Really, not just anime conventions, any conventions.
Yeah. There, I'm gonna overwrite that. And there we go. Now that's fixed. And now I can continue what I was doing. Some bangs here. It's a nice straight hairline. It's way too thick. Do that. Just gives me an idea of where I want to put everything. Love the heart, Kallik. You're fun to watch, not gonna lie. Aw, I really appreciate it. Thank you. I would say I try my best. I guess I don't try my... I mean, I just kind of play games. Trying to have fun with people.
Aw, people love you, baby.
Got a little strand coming out the bottom. This guy's a frog turned human instead of a human turned frog. Okay. I like the backstory. That's fun.
So I can't speak.
I'm doing that backwards. I should do that the other way. Honestly, it feels like I drew Link. Like, without any of the details, this looks like, this looks straight up like Link.
It kind of does.
That looks a little too sinister. Part of being a human is posable thumbs for whatever reason. No, I get that. I could see that being, so far, having posable thumbs has been probably the best part of my humanity. Oh. And my fiancé. I feel like I'm drawing him evil.
It's just like, oh yeah. It does look like that. Oh no.
That's a little better. It's a little lighter. So we want to go wider eyes because of that. It also makes him look too mischievous. He's got the big round glasses. Honestly, even bigger than that. Touch up on the chin and hair once I start inking. Very hot. Already a good drum. Oh, thank you. She's got the sweater vest. Nothing like too crazy. Cause it just covers, right about here. So let's just like kind of do that. He's got kind of a puffy shirt. Yeah. Uh-oh, hon. He wears plaid.
My weakness.
Just kind of hatch it without going too hard so it doesn't look like I'm shading it with hatches. Don't you hate it when you get smelly water bottles? Can't say I've done that, but I've had a smelly water bottle. No, you know what? I think I get what you mean because the plastic like gets all gross. I usually taste that though. Like I'll open a water bottle that I had sit out for too long after opening it, and it like you can like taste the plastic in it. I see he's got a little very tiny little pendant of a frog. Yeah, I know, I wasn't the only one. It's honestly a lot smaller than that, but I'll do that when I ink it. This will make it really tiny, because it's very small. Oh, I forgot his little cowlick. Seems to connect around. Yeah. All right.
They were $14.99.
Mm.
At least, yeah. I
think the boxed ones are still... Nice and easy. Perfect. Oh, I see what I'm doing wrong with those eyes. This is the hard part. Damn it. Honestly, drawing Kaoru makes me feel like I'm drawing like the one nerdy dude that Sakura had a crush on in Cardcaptors. this one. Like, I wonder if I can, you know, I'm gonna pull them up real quick. What was his name, though? Yeah, that was her brother. It was Toya. No, that's their mom. Oh, what was his name? That's her friend. Is this him? Yeah, it is. Yukito Tsukishiro. I'm trying to find a good picture of them. Guess that'll work. Like they're very similar. I'm just saying, like, you know, I'm just asking questions. They just look really similar. No harm in that. That character is great. I get a very similar energy from him. True. Thanks for drawing this. You mind if I send the finished product to him? No, not at all. You go right ahead. It's about drive, it's about power. Oh, it's a bit more clean. Kind of add the bit of a tongue there. And kind of that. Trying to it worked. Perfect. Just needed him so I could take all of his colors. Save me. Maybe I should go for some more dominant green. Whoops. Won't do that. Actually more polished than most of my other colors. Or all than most of my other drawings. Just put a dot on his head. That was a rock reference, by the way. Oh, okay. touch that up a little bit. Yeah, that just looks weird. Unfortunately, this plaid shirt's probably just gonna end up being plain white because I didn't plan that ahead, and I don't feel like going back over and drawing all that again. Better that way. Ain't much, but that's pretty much done. Not too bad. Made him look a little more sinister than I was going for, but I'm not upset about how it turned out. Yeah, my new NFT. That's right. Thank you. No problem. I hope he enjoys it. Man, honestly, for only drawing two pictures, it's been over like almost 2 hours. Sometimes it'd be like that. No, it's only been an hour and 20 minutes.
Yeah, I was like, what are you talking about?
I said it's almost been 2 hours. I didn't say it was 2 hours yet.
I thought you said it was over 2 hours. I was like, what are you talking
about? Debate if I should try and draw one more thing. Sketch layers. But what would I draw next? do one more. I could draw that one girl from earlier. Saved a picture of her somewhere. Yeah, there she is. Boop. This one. A lot more details than I'm used to. But I think we can make it happen. Kaoru even took my idea. I was planning to do a beach episode. Make a cool thumbnail of the whole cast in beach episode gear. He's a genius, even more so than I thought. Alright. Oh, definitely not where I'm going. I'm also not used to drawing people with long hair. He said that's pretty cool. Sorry I made him look sinister. He was confused at first. This amorphous blob at the top. Thank you. so many details. Yeah, is the one. This one demon girl from Gen 6 Hololive. I got like a ring thing that has like these buttons to it. She's like draped in belts and scarves and all this anime goofiness. I can dig it. Studs, oh, of course, it's like a, you know, just, she's just got like a collared coat. Dun, 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 dun. And it's connected also by belts. Got these weird big shackles. Honestly, it kind of feels like I'm drawing like one of the weirder Digimon. She's also got one of my favorite parts of any wacky design. She's got like the long sleeves, the, like you can't see their hands and stuff, but for whatever reason there's shackles on them. Even though that would serve, that wouldn't do anything. But I think that's why I like them. It's like, it's so pointless and it's great. So yeah, I bet she's got this complicated backstory about being some demon who's imprisoned or something. See, Lucky Reg is just a dude who found a lucky penny and was like, well, I'm clearly the luckiest man in the world. Decided, oh, he'd form a team of superheroes with his buddies. And they're really bad at it. And that's it. It's not very in-depth. but it's easy to understand. I think she wants world domination or something, I don't know. that's probably accurate. She seems like evil overlord type character. Definitely a Disgaea main character. If you ever played any of those games. Not gonna lie, Lucky Red's lore is fire. It's true. It's a very dramatic story. It's simple but good. She's got like braided hair, but like just in one spot of her hair. It's such a crazy design. Like, I don't dislike this design at all. I think it's really good, but man, is it complicated. There's just so much in this one design. You like VTuber lore or not? I think it's cool. I actually do like it. It's like making your own, you know, just making your own fantasy character. I love that stuff. I just haven't followed it, is the thing. I like VTuber lore for the wrong reasons. Oh? What are the wrong reasons? Like, you got some VTubers with some insane backstories about being tortured endlessly or suffering the loss of their whole clan. First, behind the VTubers is the polar opposite of how you think they would be. That is fair. I mean, that's just like, you know, it's kind of one of those cases where, you know, you're just enjoying some good old-fashioned, like, you know, cringy people coming up with their DeviantArt OCs. But as a man who lived through the early DeviantArt days and the dark ages of Gaia Online and MapleStory, I can also appreciate some of the overly edgy and like hardcore anime nerd, both for like laughing at it and just being a part of that culture at the same time. Like, there ain't nothing wrong with enjoying a good old being all like, ah, that guy's definitely just some like nerd loser guy, or who knows, maybe he's a famous artist. I often don't know, but I tend to believe the former more than the latter. See, Lucky Red's always just been an extension of myself. My hardcore dream to be a true hero, but I knew I would fail at it, so I made a quirky, dorky character out of it. Out of a similar concept. That's what I like about VTuber lore. It's fun to see that stuff. Absolutely. You know, I'm curious. Would you be able to guess who Lucky Red is based on? Because he's an original design, but his personality, his character, his like gimmicks, were inspired by a specific anime character. So I'm actually curious how many people would just get that based on his design. Psyche K? That's a good guess. I actually haven't seen Psyche K, but based on what I know about it, that's pretty accurate to how he is. But no, it is not Saiki K. The character also wears a lot of red, to be fair. I don't know, hon, do you think you could get it?
Lucky Red is?
Mm-hmm.
Vash?
Yeah, it's Vash. Vash the
like,
Stampede.
I would
know. Yep, Vash the Stampede from Trigon.
There's all red that you would base it off of.
Yep. Vash Stampede from Trigon. He's just a quirky character. Actually, specifically, I thought of... There's one scene in one of the first episodes where Vash walks into... Oh, gee, I love Trigun. Yeah, I also love Trigun so much. Trigun's so good. When, like, I thought of this there's an early episode. I thought it had to be a character with red hair. No. He's a blondie. What inspired me to make Lucky Red, like, design, characterization, everything, was the scene from Trigun when Vash is listening to his headphones and is dancing like a fool in the middle of the street during a barricade of a building, and he just walks past like all the police and everybody into the building, and it's actually a bank being held up at gunpoint by robbers, and he just walks in unknowing what's going on, and then they put the guns to his face, and then he just puts his hands up. It's one of my favorite scenes ever.
He didn't know what was going on.
No, he it's explicitly sold that he did. But yeah, he was playing the fool.
Yeah, I was like, he's not dumb. He may seem like he's dumb, but he's not.
No, he's only kind of dumb.
Yeah, okay, he is a little bit dumb.
Especially when ladies are involved. It becomes putty in their hands. Like,
I need to.
One lady treats him like a dog, like his pet, and he starts barking and acting like a dog. Because he's just really into ladies. Especially overly attractive ones. Yeah, it's half act, half dumb. Yeah, yeah, absolutely. That's Vash, and that's why I love Vash. Vash is such a fun character, and that's why I love him. He's just so fun, and sometimes just being fun is enough to be a great character. And it helps that he has a dark backstory, great characterization, all this other stuff. But he's a great character overall. But explicitly. His like goofiness that like masks the pain he feels is just chef's kiss. It's so good.
That's not kiss. You gotta do it like that.
Yep. But much like my lady friend, we're a bit older. We like the classic animes.
Lady.
Yep.
More than that.
My fiance.
Yes.
My love muffins.
Love muffin! That is me! Excuse me. What you jamming to?
Some rival schools. He always tries to find a way to avoid casualties. I didn't understand this until after a rewatch. I know, it's so good. He's so good. I love him so much. It's another thing. I'm a comic book reader, like unlike a lot of anime fans, but I'm like an active. I love reading comic books, and one thing I've always really liked about comic book heroes over most other fictional heroes. Is comic book, like, a good chunk of comic book heroes don't kill people. And you just don't get that very much in anime heroes. You like, get it sometimes. But, like, not always. And I kind of love... I always found that to be a strong thing, was to not take life. And Vash is one of the few, like, anime characters, like, when I was first getting into anime, that, like, really just never killed anybody. Period. There was no exceptions. Like in a very early episode, he accidentally drops his guard for a second, and a guy shoots at him with an AK-47. And he dives to the ground, shoots the guy. Even get like Vash gets hit good, like in the ribs. With some gunfire, and immediately. He goes to check the man and starts bandaging him because he hit him in a fatal area. And the person he was protecting yells at him, gets upset that he's helping him when he just took a fatal wound, and he's healing one of his enemy's fatal wounds, and he just explained to him that he made a promise to somebody. He can't ever take life under any circumstances. It's really good. It's really powerful stuff. Such a short show. Perfect. And it had to have a crappy movie. But I'm with Johnny Youngbosh. I hope he gets to play the character one more time. Because I also love Vash the Stampede. But yeah, myself and Muffin are honestly, most of the Garbage Gang are a little bit older, so
we're not like old.
We're a little bit older than the modern anime fan. Like most anime fans I see, especially online, tend to be much younger.
It's like mid to upper 20s. That's not old.
I didn't say we were old. I said older.
I know, but that makes you seem like...
That's why most of our anime, like, that we grew up on was from, like, the 90s and early 2000s. And in my case, some in the 1980s.
Well, that was just how it got broadcast, so...
No, how I watched 80s anime was because of, my dad had old recordings and tapes of stuff.
Well, I was just thinking of Dragon Ball, okay?
Yeah, Dragon Ball was just aired in the 90s, so that's why I watched an 80s show in the 90s and 2000s. It's just because Dragon Ball aired super late in the U.S. Knives is a pretty bad villain, not gonna lie, but he did force Vash's hand. I thought he was good. I thought Knives was a good villain. I'm not dropping
a
word.
Who that is.
Yeah. Big bad villain.
I did not watch enough.
But yeah, that was the only person who like really forced Vash to rest on his laurels because he was that dangerous. Oh no, I'm a fool. This is gonna now take twice as long.
Make another layer?
No, I didn't. I inked on the same layer. I hate it when I do that. Oh, no. That is literally the worst thing I could have done. No, fuck that. It's done. I'm not doing that again. I took so much time inking the whole thing. I'm not inking it a second time. People said they hated Trigun's ending because it ended abruptly, but I actually liked how it ended the way credits after a major fight and no closure for Knives' main goon. Oh, you're talking about dude with the blue hair, head of the Gung Ho Guns. What was his name? He was great. He actually was 100% like a great villain. God, Comic Vine article. I've been on Comic Vine. Years.
I think you went on it when you were doing one stream or something.
Cassell the Peacemaker. That's not who that is.
I think when you were doing like special attacks or something.
Oh, maybe.
Something like that. The one anime stream you're doing, you went on there. Because it looks familiar.
Yeah, guy with the blue hair. He was good. Yeah. He's fantastic. I just can't remember what his name was. Not any of these people. Drew Crimson Hall, Chapel, the Evergreen. There's so many characters. They're all pretty varying degrees of really good. Oh, he had such a wild name. Dragon. Blue hair. Yeah, that's his name. Yeah. Legato Blue Summer. Blue Summers. Yeah, that dude was terrifying. He had a crazy, crazy 90s looking design too. Look at that. I loved Legato Blue Summers. I actually, yeah, I agree though. Legato is probably a better villain, honestly, than Knives is Legato, because Legato is really good. I'm just gonna trash that because I screwed that whole thing up. That's okay. I was just kind of doing, yeah, guy with the blue hair. He was good. Yay! The iconic hot dog scene when he threatens to murder a child. He's talking to Vash while just eating a hot dog at a fountain, and then he offers this poor, hungry child who's homeless a hot dog, and then nearly murders him.
With the hot dog?
Nope. By crushing his skull with his bare hands.
No, it'd been better if it was
with Bob. No, he's so good. Love Legato Blue Summers. Look at what was his? He had like some wacky ability though. Like that was like his thing. He had powers. He had like actual powers. The anime Legato possessed a degree of telepathic and psychokinetic abilities, which he used to manipulate people. He obtained these abilities from Knives, who gave Legato Vash's left arm. Yeah, that was it. He had telekinetic abilities. Messed up a whole civilization. I thought Legato was more intimidating. That's true. Knives was more dangerous, but Legato was just like, just a like more imposing villain, just because he carried himself that way. Knives was just psychotic. Legato was methodical. And that just came off way better. But after screwing that up, I might have to. I'll have to do more art streams. I really like drawing a lot. I just don't do it enough. Maybe that just stretch my art muscles again. But yeah, we'll probably call it there for now, and then we'll come back another stream. As always, took a short break for a little vacation, but we're back and gonna do more stuff, especially because Christmas around the corner, New Year's, a lot of fun stuff. So with that, as always, don't forget to stay lucky. I'm Lucky Red. I'll see you at the next one. Bye, guys.